Vinicius Barros on the percussion. Sean Conley on that bass solo.